I walk through fields bathed in sunlight to a forest of green pines. And at the edge of the forest, I met an old man selling apples. Is it far? I asked. He shook his head and handed me an apple. Just eat this, he said with a smile in his eye. I walked and ate, and soon I became tired. So I sat down under a tall, shady tree and fell asleep. Suddenly I woke. And everything around me had changed. I looked up, and I knew I was there. At the mountains of madness. Mountains.